Okay.
Just, I was just tidying up and I chucked a bit of gaffer tape in the fire. And it burns really well. So I just had an idea whether or not, if I was to wrap some gaffer tape around the end of a stick, whether I could use it to almost make like a burning torch. So in the event I didn't have a flashlight or something and I needed to see where I was going, whether it would work. Now this is an experiment, but I'm going to put a nice wad on the end of it and just see how well, if this is going to work or not. I mean, I could have increased this by adding bits of pine tar in there and pine resin. Let's get that hot. Let's get it burning. Let's get it burning really good. Of sorts. Well, I certainly think if I add like pine resin inside there, along with the gaffer tape, it would probably work pretty good. So, if someone on YouTube is in a pine forest and you can make one of these with pine tar inside or pine resin inside, let me know how well it works. Otherwise, I'll do it next time I'm out. But there's nothing in this little coppice where we are where I can do it. But I think that could be a viable way of making sort of an improvised torch, you know, using your gaffer tape. There you go, it is definitely light. It's basically burning plastic on the end of a stick, so as you can see, it's dripping. I'm being careful where I'm placing it, but I think this could be maybe an improvised torch. So there you go. Food for thought, guys and girls. All right, thank you.